Hey, it's Gray. Today I'm making spaghetti squash with a Italian sausage tomato sauce. So I love spaghetti squash because it is a nice low carb way of getting your pasta fix. It's very easy to prepare. Just cut it open, clean it out, olive oil, salt, pepper, roasted for about 30 minutes at 400. And then while that is roasting, you can prep your sauce. I use some kale, Italian sausage, marinara, little bit of heavy whipping cream to kind of soften that acidity, and then use that sauce to top off spaghetti squash. And for a little extra zhuzh, you can add some honey goat cheese. This is fantastic for any time during the week. I hope you give this one a try. Take care.